Jason, Click Creek Farm, how we doing tonight? I walked into the door and we had a goat kitting out, so I'm gonna bring you along with you. She's already kitted, but I took some video of it, so come on, live with me as I show you these kids being born. It was three live births, so.
Yeah. Oh, that's nice. Meyer's closing the deli thing. Meat counter and deli. And deli counter are going to be closed.
Keep on pushing. There you go. Get up and get it, Lacey. Really like to make sure their head's cleaned off, their face is cleaned off. It helps the mom out quite a little bit if they don't have to clean it all the way off. Cleaned all that wet, nasty stuff and give her some fresh bedding. She looks like she's about ready to lay down to have another one.
Yeah.
right there. Cord breaks and the sex all of it, so it can't be.
This one. Hey. Over here. Hey. Over here. Sorry. Hey, Mama. Look, that one right there. Thank you for coming along with me as we got three live births here tonight. A doe and two bucklings. The bucklings will most likely be weathered. So thank you for coming along with me. See you guys on the next video.